Hello, today I'm in Kia Stinger. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable Apple CarPlay. In the beginning, let's take a look at the screen display and go to setup. Enter phone projection, go to Apple CarPlay and press this button to enable or disable this function. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.